They said I couldn't be a high school quarterback. They said I couldn't get a D1 scholarship. You can't make it. You're not good enough. You're not skilled enough. They said I couldn't win a Heisman. They said I couldn't win a national championship. They said I wouldn't be a first-round draft pick. They said I couldn't play in the league. Appreciate that.
This kid is a gamer. He's a baller. He's a playmaker and a shot caller.
In case you didn't know,
I got Tebow. He shattered the mold. And all he does is win. All he does is win games.
Listen.
I got Tebow. He shattered the mold. And all he does is win. All he does is unleash.
So Tebow, let him go.
It's time.
Turn him loose.
Let him play. Let him play.
Okay. On Sunday.
Unleash.
So Tebow, let him go.
It's time.
Turn him loose.
Let him play.
I'm going to church Sunday.
Run, pass, option. I think that's my game.
I guarantee you that.
I'm no John Elway.
He's rewriting the book.
Week in and week out.
He's a unique football player.
That's what Tim Tebow's all about.
In 3 overtime games this year. They want them all. Got him at the 40. It's Thomas at the 50. Stifford got him 3 to the 30. To the 20. Thomas to the 10. Denver's going on the New England. They win it on the first play of overtime.
Something that's invisible there, 'cause we're living at the mercy of the